incredible music that has come out of artists who are from LA. Did you know that? Like, Los Angeles has put out so many bands and artists that I'm such a fan of, and I'd love to play you some music that I'm a fan of that's come from LA. Is that okay? This one came out in 1981, 8 years before I was born, and I love this song. It's called Betty Davis Eyes.
Your hair is hot gold, lips sweet surprise. Her hands are never cold. She's got Betty Davis eyes. She'll turn the music up. You don't have to think twice. She's pure as New York snow. She's got Betty Davis eyes. She sees you, she hears you, all better just to please you. She's precocious, and she knows just what it takes to make a pro blush. She's got Greta Garbo, stand up size. She's got Betty Davis size. Let you take her home. It whets her appetite. She'll lay you on the throne. She's got Betty Davis eyes. She'll expose you and just knows you. All that crumb she throws you. She's ferocious, and she knows just what it takes to make a pro blush. Hey, hey. All the boys think she's a spy. She's got Betty Davis eyes.
You know, you guys have a lot of amazing bands from this part of the world. Did you know that?
Back in the atmosphere, the jobs of Jupiter in his head. Rocks like summer and talks like rain. Reminds me that there's time to change. But since his return from his stay on the moon, he listens like spring and he talks like June. Well, tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights are fading? That heaven is overrated. Tell me, did you fall for a shooting star? One without a permanent scar. And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? Chasing his way through the constellation. He checks out Malta while he does Tabor. Reminds me that there's a womb to grow.
is back in the atmosphere. I'm afraid that he might think of me, yes. Plain old Jane told a story about a man who was too afraid to fly, so he never did land. Tell me, did this wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get the chance to dance alone in the light of day? Yeah. Head back to the Milky Way. And tell me, did Venus blow your mind? Was it everything you wanted to find? And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself? Out there?